9-4. Look at this. Okay, so he misses the ball completely. Teammate tries again, this time round. No mistakes have been made. Carter, what a beautiful bicycle kick. The acrobatic goals on FIFA 19. Our time goes to Brulas. They're linked down below to their Facebook page. A good pro clubs team. Look at this beautiful pass. And La Croquette, straight past the goalkeeper. Beautiful quick feet using that new skill move. And finishing in the top right. And check out the series. Oh my god.
Fuck off.
What an assist goes to King H. Have a look at this. Now, I've seen some scorpion kicks in my time, but the man has literally put himself onto the scorpion's level to score that one. Have a look at this one once more. How on earth does he get at number one? Him and his teammates have absolutely lost their head. What a goal to put his team 2-0 up. Have a look at this, guys. Ball comes towards him. Bang! Jumps off of the left foot, hits it with the right, and that is just...
I thought that was offensive, but... No. Curtis. Did you need a
Cedo with the perfectly timed finish. Find me a lovelier volley. That.
Oh, lucky.
Oh my. What a goal. Lovely bit of skill using the new R3 touch-ups, which are one of my favourite additions to FIFA. V_297. Have a look at this. Team football passing the ball brilliantly amongst themselves. On the attack, it's 1-1 late on in the game, looking for a winner. Can they find it? They are passing this team off the park. He dinks it up to himself, chips it back. Week number two of the top five goals of the week. Have a look at this. Ball's played out wide, played through to Henry. Dinks it up, slaps it off the floor, facing away from goal. It doesn't even matter. What a finish from Henry. That is special. Love that new skill move. You've got to time that just right to bounce it off the floor. And then the audacity to bicycle kick it. Guys, if you think you can beat it, you know what to do.
Holy. Holy. Days. Holy moly, somebody clip that. I'll put it in easy. JC
five, buddy, and continue the fantastic streams. Number four time goes to Quick Feint. Look at those feet, guys. Fantastic skills in 11 man pro clubs. He's done that against VFL PSG in the VFL competition. Beauty, he's been there and done it before. Wins a nice header in the middle of the pitch. His team absolutely dominating late on in this game. Ball comes in and Zlatan takes over his entire person and finishes that goal. What a beautiful finish. The no look, the cheek, the flair. It's got it all and it's worth a place in our top five. Congratulations. Number two time goes to Alex, a man who wears goalkeeper trousers outfield and has his hands on his hips. He's probably a confident man, and have a look at that. Beautiful outside of the boot finish to make it 4-2. Fantastic goal from a crazy angle. Ball played over the top. It's kind of bouncing out of reach. He's going to have to control it and look for the cross. Oh my God. Doesn't even think twice about taking that shot. And Pebbles has just absolutely rocked the stadium with that one. What a finish from outside of the box there. Basically where that free kick was from number two, but he scissor kicked. Well-known player, of course, and this is a beautiful goal. A little L1 triangle from the end. He comes to his winger, who plays it into him, and the bicycle kick is sublime. What a finish. Lovely animation and lovely replay. He nearly takes the kid's head off, but gets the goal with this beautiful goal. He's running in wide. He's got no real support. Hits them with the McGeady, and then the fantastic Balassi flick round the player and scores into the top left-hand corner of the goal. What a beautiful... Harry.
Yeah, white line.
Oh, 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 what the hell that was, but Bane seems to be on the mic, and what a goal that is. Driven free kick with the goalkeeper. Unstoppable. What a Jeremy.
Damn, they are crowding us.
That's good movement forward here. Yeah, back. Really get at the opposition here.
That works too. Oh, good goal.
What a goal in the 86th minute from the return.
You big bitch ass sheep. Oh my god. Move, man.
Oh, I'll say that.
Let's go.
I do this. That was a big... Oh my god.
His Twitter link in the description down below. Have a look at this. Teammate confidently chesting the ball and then punting it like a madman, but what a ball that actually is. And the bicycle kick at the end of it. First time cross from the teammate out wide. That is fantastic. Love that goal. Seemed to be against Leroy Kev, and we've got some live reactions for you on this one.
Oh my god!
Bruh.
You heard it here first.
No, I wouldn't.
With the slightly strange black bars, but we'll take it. I believe that's how you pronounce the name anyway. Look at this nice team football, passing the ball out wide, easy fake shot to beat the man, and what an animation that is to do the goalkeeper at the front post. I mean, I've seen some goals in my time, but a standing FIFA with this absolutely unbelievable bit of techers. Have a look at this dribbling out wide, taking people on for fun. Let's switch over to the audio.
Oh my lord.
Did that in the one I did before. Three defenders.
What a goal that is. A mix. Number five goes to Presto. We've seen this before, but have a look at that beautiful volley to put his team 2-0 up within 20 minutes. What a strike. Paul Scholes-esque from Presto. You have to put some respect on that.
La bola.
Defenders there in some high man pro clubs. Number three time goes to Bartu. Don't blink or you'll miss it. One bounce, two bounces, no touch needed. That is an absolutely outrageous finish. I don't know if the goalkeeper was pulled out a little bit. For him to have even seen that and to hit the ball like that is well worthy of a place. I mean, he goes down like a sack of potatoes, but what a finish. Three with this absolute beauty with the CPU out wide. He comes on the end of the ball. Is that even a shot? I have no idea, but you have to put some credit on that where it's due. That from Podolski is just outrageous. Look at that with the right foot into the top right hand corner. Seapoles of the week, number one spot. Seriously, don't take your eyes off the screen on this one. One pass off kickoff to the right back. He gets it back. Oh my god. Honestly, man, if someone scores that against me, a console is getting turned off. That is a one pass to the fullback, passes it back to him off kickoff, shoots straight away, and that is the perfect fit massively recently, and it's been huge. Here we go then. Drow Z Rain 712, a billion numbers later. Look at this. Ball comes back in a really odd position. He chooses to shoot, and it comes off of both the bar and the post. No keeper.
Yo, see it.
Dimer. Goal to secure that win. Here we go with Jav. This is absolutely beautiful. Deflection up. Oh my god. To score a bicycle kick from that angle is one thing, but to do it where it bounces in off of the floor is just filthy, and to make it 7-1, I mean, that is just stunning.
A fucking bed then, dog. You just gonna sit there and bark at it?
Yep. Oh, what's he going?
Had a go! Oh! 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 Oh!
And it goes to B Tyler 98. This, guys, is really special. Combining team football with skill. The Rabona, the bicycle kick to another teammate who bicycle kicks it again. My God. Yeah, I'd be off celebrating like that as well. Puts his team 2-0 up. Rabona, bicycle kick, wearing the Brazil kit. It's only fifth. Dimmer Hook, aka Baker, have a look at this beauty. Defense wins the ball back and passing it into the midfield. Baker looking to make something special happen. Burst down the line, lovely ball, pretty dodgy touch, but he makes the absolute best time. And he does something that I just cannot seem to do this FIFA and score a free kick. But he does it from about 600 yards out, hands on hips, absolutely as chill as you like. Airwolf steps up, left foot into the far. I need some help. Number three is Willowton, and this is a beautiful entry. He pulls way out wide, flying out wide. I don't know what he's thinking going that far out from the free kick. Teammate, though, passes the ball in, and oh my God, he was the distraction. What a finish on the turn. Beautiful. Getting down to the exciting part. It is Borisan who just misses out. Look at this. Red time finish. What are you saying? Keeper left running back to his line. No chance he's getting that. Fans going crazy. 3-0. End of the game. What a strike. He is back. Cutsy Gaming with a fantastic goal, showing us what a Kinde surprise is going to be about. Look at the goalkeeper charging out like a madman. Cutsy with the R3 touch. And what a beautiful finish. As the defender runs back onto the line, you deserve to dance. Have you ever seen a big man move his feet so beautifully? Lovely goal. I just love the way the keeper makes it at number five. So Anthony taking the number five spot. Ball comes in from the right back, but it's cleared away. Defender does well, can't get it away completely. And Anthony is there with the bicycle kick from outside the box. Have you ever scored a bicycle kick from outside the box? Goes to CS Maritimo Esports, a Portuguese side playing in the Portuguese top division of 11 versus 11 pro clubs, showing you exactly how pro clubs needs to be played. I love these team goals, guys. Not enough of these get sent in. Just look as they pass the ball back from left wing all the way to centre back into the right back, and the other team cannot get anywhere near the ball. It is honestly beautiful to watch. Barcelona in their prime. Lovely fake shot from the right winger there to play the left winger. Football. F-H-E-Y-T picking up the number three spot with this in the Monaco kit. Ball comes up to him. Oh my God. In off the crossbar, outside of the box. 2-0 up he puts his team. That asparagus is something very special. Links to his Twitter and everyone else's social medias are in the description if due time. And this comes in the VFL 11 versus 11 pro clubs action. Have a look at this. Beautiful through ball from the teammate. Dead stops the ball. Lovely fake drag back and finishes off the bar. Guys, that is absolutely beautiful. Against AC Milan in 11 versus 11 pro clubs. That is a great individual effort. Lovely goal. Goalkeeper's not getting it. Tsubasa. Have a look at this team goal, guys. Passing the ball around nicely. Goes into the winger. Takes it down the line. Fake shots back in. Cross to the back post. Got a lot of work to do. But he hits him with the standing. You know what? We're going to call it the Zlatan. Because that is all it can be called. What a goal that is. Facing away from the goal. He basically back kicks it. Martial arts style. Hit that red button. And let's get into this week's top five. I think this is the best week we've had on FIFA 19 so far. Have a look at Dembele getting us off to a flying start with those beautiful skills, and that ball bounces just over the line and way up out of the goal. Absolutely fantastic. Number four goes to Wardy 7. Have a look at this innate drop in. He's pressuring the defender with the number nine on his back, probably messing about, but he gets a throw in, takes the touch, mugs the number nine off, out. Just absolutely smashing it once again. Bari Nuri this time with that beautiful through ball from a teammate. He's running in on goal, takes a lovely touch. He's got all the time in the world to do all the skills he can think of. What a goal. Absolutely sublime. You love it. And he takes a bow. And you know what? He's curtsying. He deserves that. He deserves that. What a 22 FIFA who has been here and done it. Excellent vision.
Came back sleep.
Let's go, man. Let's go.
Sit the fuck down. I just fucking.
What a goal. Athan, though, takes the biscuit. Oh my god. Athan with the number one spot this week. What a goal. Actually ridiculous. Bicycle kick from the winger comes into the midfielder who scorpion kicks.